بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In an effort to revive the traditions of the last and the noblest messenger.
Sunnah Revival by Sheikh Muiz Bukhary.
Sunnah of Greeting Strangers.
Assalaamu Alaikum wa Rahmatullahi wa Barakaathuhu. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, this is Muiz Bukhary, recording for the Daily Reminder Network. I hope that all of you all replied to my greeting by saying Wa Alaikum Assalam wa Rahmatullahi wa Barakaathuhu. For spreading salam is the noble sunnah that we will be touching on in this video, inshallah ta'ala. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is reported to have said, when once a man came to him and asked him, what is the best thing in Islam? He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam replied, feeding others and spreading salam amongst those whom you know and those whom you do not know. And this is recorded in Bukhari and Muslim. From this narration, we learn that we are not supposed to confine our salam to those whom we know alone. Therefore, the action item that we hope to revive in this video is inshallah ta'ala to spread salam as much as possible, even amongst those whom we do not know. Many of us greet whom we know, but we tend to ignore those whom we do not know. Ibn Hajar al-Asqalani rahimahullah is reported to have said in his famous book Fathul Bari, do not single out anybody out of arrogance or to impress them, but do it to honor the symbols of Islam and to foster unity and brotherhood. For the more we spread salam amongst ourselves, whether it be amongst two spouses, whether it be in a family, or whether it be amongst the ummah at large, the seeds of love are sown in our hearts towards one another, as salam spreads love. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is reported to have said, you will not enter paradise until you believe, and you will not believe until you love one another. Shall I not tell you about something which if you do it, you will love one another? Spread salam amongst yourselves. Sadly, our deen is the most misunderstood religion on this planet. For how can a religion be called a religion of terror and hate when its greetings are all about peace and blessings? For the beauty of Islam is that whenever we meet one another, we greet one another by saying Assalamu alaikum, may peace be upon you. And the rewards are amazing. The rewards are just amazing. There is a narration recorded by Imam al-Bukhari in his book Adabul Mufrad. And the narration goes along the lines of these words. Once the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was seated with his companions, Ridwanullahi ta'ala alayhim ajma'een. And then a man passed by him and he greeted the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by saying Assalamu alaikum, may peace be upon you. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam replied and then said, for him is 10 rewards, 10 hasanat, 10 rewards. And then another man went by and he greeted the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by saying Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, may the peace and mercy of Allah be upon you. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam replied and then said, for him is 20 hasanat, 20 rewards. And then another man went by finally and he said Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, may the peace, blessings and mercy of Allah be upon you. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam replied and then said, for him is 30 hasanat, 30 good deeds, 30 rewards. Just amazing. Therefore, let us secure these great rewards by reviving this amazing sunnah of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and by spreading salam amongst ourselves, amongst those whom we know and those whom we do not know from the believers. May Allah Azza wa Jal help us all to act upon this amazing sunnah. Ameen. And please don't forget to share this video around so that everyone can benefit from it. Wa akhir da'wayan alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. جزاكم الله خير.